WISN as an idea to show the public something positive at a Milwaukee school turns into $750 million and counting for heart health. Patrick Pelantonio shows the honor for the woman who inspired jump rope for heart.
Well, the music is pumping, the jump ropes are swinging. This is a scene that plays out at schools all across the country every year. Jump rope for heart.
It actually started at Riverside University High School in 1978 when physical education teacher Jean Barco had an idea to hold a jump rope-a-thon.
I wanted the youngsters where I was so that I could watch them for the entire afternoon performing and being happy, looking, smiling, and watching. I had a doctor there just in case.
The jump ropes kept swinging across the country as word spread. This year, around 30,000 schools are involved.
You were a trailblazer.
At a ceremony marking 35 years, she's treated like royalty.
With one jump, you touched millions of hearts.
With many more to go.
Go, you scientists, go. Go for the people that can't jump anymore. And for yourselves when you're older, and stay physically fit.
After her speech, a surprise. The Riverside Gym now bears her name.
To give you an idea of how this has grown, the American Heart Association says Jump Rope for Heart brings in about $65 to $70 million a year for heart research and education. In Milwaukee, Patrick Pelantonio, WISN 12 News.
The school was known as Riverside High School when this all started. Barco is retired now and still giving back. During her speech, she pulled out two checks and made donations to the Riverside Foundation and to the American Heart Association.